My Heavenly Father, today I pray the original full version of the Serenity Prayer by Dietrich Bonhoeffer, Father God, over Emisha Darby, over Missy Darby. Father God, I ask that you grant Emisha Darby to accept with serenity the things that cannot be changed, courage to change the things which should be changed, and the wisdom to distinguish the one from the other, living one day at a time, enjoying one moment at a time, accepting hardship as a pathway to peace, taking as Jesus did the sinful world as it is, not as Emisha Darby would have it, trusting that you will make all things right if Emisha Darby surrendered to your will, so that Emisha Darby may be reasonably happy in this life and supremely happy with you forever in the next. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ's name. Hallelujah.
Father God, hallelujah, Jesus.